following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 171 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
Tensions riding high, plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, from England, weighing in at 211 pounds, the International Wrestling Grand Prix World Television Champion, Zack Sabre Jr.
Since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
We've seen this superstar take advantage of every opportunity to prove himself.
Yeah, Michael, there aren't many superstars who would take on the champ without the title on the line, but he sees the bigger picture and what it means for him.
I expect after this match, his name will be on the lips of every higher up in WWE.
And in the meantime, this is a pretty key moment for the champion over here.
Title match or not, every time the champion steps in the ring, it's a reflection of his reign. This is an opportunity to add to a legacy or tarnish it.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Man. Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. Looking for the victory.
And a strong kick out at one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
A little rope assistance.
Very effective. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, no! Stomp to the arm! On the leg sweeping. Now into the octopus stretch submission.
He's got it locked in! It's locked in!
Now would be a wise time to submit.
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Turning the tables there.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
This looks like the setup to
a Jericho driver.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Pin.
He kicked out at two.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
What's coming here?
Slaughter suplex!
Ouch!
He's certainly lining him.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Drop toehold.
Cloverleaf applied. This has got to hurt.
Cloverleaf stretch.
Kick to the back.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He's running on empty right now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Nice Russian leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
He's got it locked in. Tap out.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Zack Sabre Jr.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.